Do you ever open a book? My name is Erik van Oosterhout. I'm the mayor of Emmen. Emmen is a city in the north of Holland. Emmen is one of the cities who's joined the Europe Reader Project. And we are very happy and honored to join this UNEP project. I've been reading all my life. Reading makes you happy and smart. Whatever book you choose, you always learn something about yourself and others. The title of the Europe Reader Project says it all. Open a book for a better future. Europe is our future. Together with all countries, we have to work on a bright future for ourselves, our children and our grandchildren. I'm in the library of Emmen, surrounded with all these books for children. This project also allows our children to read books from other countries. The beautiful thing about children is they don't even need text. Images are enough. With their own imagination, they see and learn about other cultures and form their own opinion how to get a better future. I would recommend the Dutch book to everyone, made by Noelle Smith and illustrated with beautiful and colorful drawings. It shows her vegetable garden in all seasons. It's a beautiful picture book for everyone. Whatever book you choose, open a book. Enjoy reading.